I found this dresser in the trash, brought it home, and it needed a lot of work. I used a stripper to remove all of the original paint, and then I sanded and I cleaned out the cracks, added some paint, sanded with a 220 grit, stained, painted, and here is the final result. I'm so glad I saved it from the landfill. Again, here's the before, and here's the after. If you enjoyed this flip, please don't forget to follow me, and stay tuned because these are next.